reached out to the ultimate diversity place who stopped everything out.
Hey, followers, likers of the business page of Jewels, Peace, Prosperity, and Perseverance. I am your host. I am your boss. I am your CEO, the founder of this business page. My name is Tasha, and I'm here because I want to give you guys some summer set looks, okay? So, you guys see me go live on Thursday. Hopefully, you caught the video. I went live on Thursday showing some new inventory pieces. So I decided to take some of those necklaces that I showed you guys and turn those into sets. To give you guys an idea that when you find a consultant that there is no right or wrong way when you want to accessorize your look or accessorize your jewelry, okay? So I created a few sets and I hope you guys like them. So please, you know, comment in the comment box below, all right? So I am going to pin my website down here, and I'm also going to pin my paparazzi website as well because some of these pieces are still available in my back office, which is easy for me to snatch up and grab, and they're also available to you guys as well. So I'm just going to go ahead and pin those down here real quick. So you guys have my Shopify store and my paparazzi store. So I want you guys to have access to both of them. So every set I'm going to show you guys today is going to be $10, all right? Plus tax, plus shipping, okay? So, like I said, each set is $10, all right? So I'm going to hold up a number. If you like it, you're going to comment J-O-P-P-P and the number affiliated with it, okay? If you choose to comment the set you want in the comment box, I will reply. But if you screenshot it to me and if it is available still, I'm going to direct you to my store link where you can purchase the pieces and just check out faster, okay? So we're going to get started. And I'm going to start with this one right here because I just went live on my VIP group, okay? So my numbers are going to go backwards, all right? So first up, I have this beautiful brass set, okay? This necklace is called Nest Friends Forever. Nest, N-E-S-T, Friends Forever. It is a beautiful brass necklace with some medium chunky chains. And then you have some tassels. You have some medium and larger leaves right here. It's almost like a nest bird, if you would say. And you're just nesting the friends all together with the little tassels and the leaves, okay? So I decided to put these gorgeous brass turquoise crackle stone loon post back earrings on them. Okay, so I wanted to not have so much brass, but give it just a little bit of color to make it pop. And I think that turquoise blue makes it pop. So while me and my son were creating these sets last night, I don't know which one I'm going to wear for a Match Me Monday. I just don't know. It might be this one. It might be the other ones. I don't know. This one's going to be J-O-P-P-P-30. J-O-P-P-P-30. Next up, now this necklace is a blockbuster on my paparazzi website. So if you click the link to my paparazzi website, of course you're going to click on blockbusters, okay? This one is called the Showstopping Shimmer Gold Necklace, but it is a blockbuster in white. The gold is completely gone. Like, it sold out when it popped up as a new release. So I'll give you guys one more look at it. Okay, and then my son paired it up with these beautiful Save It For A Rainy Day post-back gold earrings. So see, he's giving you that cubic zirconi type of feel with the earrings, and then you got the teardrops down here in the necklace. My son did his thing, y'all. J-O-P-P-P-31, J-O-P-P-P-31. Next up, I have this pink set. Now, this necklace was called One Day Dream at a Time, okay? One Day Dream at a Time. Very cute. Very, very cute. This also came out as a new release yesterday. I think it was blue or green, and I got to go back in and get it. So he decided to pair it up with these Crystal Crown clear fish hook earrings, okay? So this is the set right there, okay? And I had to choke the necklace up because it just kind of hung over. But I wanted you guys to get a good look at it. J-O-P-P-P-32. J-O-P-P-P-32. Okay, I think I see what I just did wrong. All right, so next up, this necklace is available in blue and in purple, but I'm going to give it to you in pink, okay? So here it is, the Tenaciously Tangy Pink Necklace. And he paired it up with these beautiful Swatch Me Now multicolored earrings. You got some yellow, green, purple, and a little bit of splash of blue. So here is your pink and multi-set right there. I know it looks like it's red, but it's just my light. It is so bright. I'm sorry. JOPPP33, JOPPP33. Okay, so remember this necklace, guys? Remember this one? And I told you I had the perfect blue earrings to go with it. Check this out. I have these gorgeous blue stud earrings. These are blue. These are super duper cute. See, my hair is going to have to be shorter in order for y'all to see it. So we paired it up with this beautiful necklace right here. There you go, right there, okay? JOPPP34, JOPPP34. Next up, the Frozen and Timeless Pink Pearl White Rhinestone Necklace. So there's your pink pearls right there at the bottom, and there are your white rhinestones, okay? So we decided we were going to put these gorgeous pink and white rhinestone post-back earrings on it. And if you notice, these earrings are going to go on sideways. So let me put this down right here. So this is how it's going to work. You're going to put the earring in, and then the back of the earring is going to go upward, okay? It's going to go upward. So it's going to sit like this on the ear, okay? It's going to sit just like that on the ear. And this is your necklace and your earring set. JOPPP35, JOPPP35. Next up, I have a oil steel multicolored necklace on a black and gunmetal chain. Okay, so I'm going to give you the oil spill necklace. Those are the oil spill colors. Can you guys see that? And so we decided we were going to take the Sharp Dress Diva fish hook oil spill multicolored earrings, and we were going to make that a set. And there she is right there. JOPPP36, JOPPP36. All right, so y'all remember that long enchanted, that tribal, enchantingly tribal leather brown necklace I showed you? Okay, so I'm gonna give it to you one more time. There it is. Remember the blue and the silver? I took the silver and blue crackle stone earrings on a fish hook, put it together. So you see that there's so much brown, so much richness of the browns in this necklace. I wanted you guys to have more silver and more blue pop out that brown, okay? This one's going to be JOPPP37, JOPPP37. All right, so, woo! So next, I have this brass necklace. I'm going to step back so you guys can see it, okay? There's the brass necklace, okay? And then I paired it up with these Sahara Sandstorm hoop earrings, okay? Gorgeous earrings. You guys know I love a good hoop, and you guys know I love me some brass. So there's the look right there. I'm going to step back just a little bit. There's the look right there. This one is going to be JOPPP38, JOPPP38. Next up, take it to the top, the white rhinestone necklace. Remember that bling a circle and then that white tassel? And we took these gorgeous earrings, which is more bling, and we paired it up, made that a set.
You have to tell me. All of us did not set well.
JOPPP39, JOPPP39. All right, remember that Namaste Mama's brown necklace with the blue circle? Remember this one? Remember that one? We took these Swatch Me Now blue earrings and paired it up with it. So you do get a little pinch of red in there, but that I believe will pop that blue and the brown, okay? JOPPP40.
Okay, I ran out of numbers, guys. Give me a second.
Okay, there we go. Trying to get some more numbers. Sorry. Okay, sorry, numbers. Let me take this one off. Okay, let me give y'all the earrings to this one. Those are the earrings. Those are the earrings right there. Those are the earrings. This necklace is called Forever Fearless in Brass. Forever Fearless in Brass. There you go. But let me show you what she looks like if she was doubled up. Forever Fearless in Brass. So here you go. You can wear two of these if you'd like, but look, you could choke one up and then wear one at the bottom. Ain't that pretty? Now, that was not the set. I promise you that was not the set. This is the set. These Who's the Fiercest of Them All brass earrings. Unofficial. So, Forever Fearless. Who is the fiercest of them all in brass? Are those brass? Yeah, I thought those were the wrong color. That's brass. There you go. That's brass. There you go. JOPPP41. JOPPP41.
That is until December 19th. A police officer got out of the falls.
Next up, I have a rich copper necklace. So here's the necklace. Where's the little bit? Oh, Lord. Hold on. Give me a second, guys. She's tangled up over here. What happened? Hold on, guys. Okay, she is not trying to cooperate. Okay, there she is. I'm like, she is not trying to cooperate with me. I don't know why. Come on. Okay, there she is. We got her. We got her. So there's the necklace. And see the copper chain? And then you have all that white bling right there? So let me hold her up. There's all the bling. And then I took these beautiful copper earrings right here. There she is. So let me try to slide my hand under there without dropping the earrings, okay? So there's the bling, there's the copper, there's the earrings. JOPPP42, JOPPP42. Just so I don't mess my numbers up. All right. Now, this necklace is going to look blue, but she's green. It's a green necklace, okay? It's a green necklace. And then I have these matching green earrings to go with it. As soon as I can find them. There we are. Those are the matching earrings to go with it. I wish this was a blue, but it's not. It's green, but my light is making it look blue. So, JOPPP43. JOPPP43. And then I have the same brass necklace, Fearless is More, but she's in silver, okay? She's in silver. And then Who is the Fiercest of Them All? Silver earrings. There she is right there. JOPPP44, JOPPP44. And then this last one. I gotta set her up for you guys, okay? Give me 1 second. Let me set her up. All right, so you guys remember this necklace? The Rhinestone Revolution in black? I thought these would be perfect for this necklace because of the bling in the disco ball. Those are the earrings. So here are the earrings right here. gorgeous, right? Gorgeous earrings. So I don't want to take away from the necklace. So that is going to cover up. Let me see if I can do this. Try to blend her out the way. There you go. And she's going to be J-O-P-P-P-45, J-O-P-P-P-45. So, all right, followers, likers of the business page of Jewels of Peace, Prosperity, and Perseverance, that is my Saturday live for you guys. So I will not be going live tomorrow, but I will be doing some wall drops. So I'm thinking I'm probably going to do a wall drops of one and done. What I mean by one and done's, that means it's the last one. If you want it, get it. Yeah, that's going to be probably the wall drop, if not rings. But you'll find out when I drop them tomorrow. So I want you guys to have a beautiful, blessed weekend. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for the support. You guys stay blessed, health, and safe. From my family to yours, we love y'all. Thank you for the support. See you guys back on Monday. I'm out.